The Carolina Rain Garden Initiative, which can be found at clemson.edu/raingarden, is quite simply the objective is to get more rain gardens in South Carolina. Rain gardens make sense in South Carolina because of our rainfall patterns. We average around 50 inches of rainfall a year, and rain gardens are very high functioning in a place like South Carolina. A rain garden is quite simply a landscape depression that works to handle stormwater runoff. And the reason somebody might want a rain garden is we can make them an attractive landscape feature in their yard, which can work to help with erosion and flooding issues that somebody might be having. They can also attract wildlife such as birds and butterflies and pollinators. One reason that we particularly like them at Clemson is that they can help to slow down stormwater runoff. So a rain garden functions twofold in terms of handling stormwater runoff, in that it does allow it a place to slow down and infiltrate, but then also the microbes in the soil, the plants, you know, the roots, everything involved in the rain garden is also going to work to uptake excess nutrients such as fertilizers or pet waste and keep those materials from getting into our waterways. So this rain garden behind me is what I would call a pocket rain garden. It's perfectly sized for somebody to include in their own back or front yard. It is approximately 150 square feet, and it's capturing the roof runoff from the adjacent Keep North Charleston Beautiful office location, and that roof surface area is a little bit over 400 square feet. If it rains 1 inch on this roof surface area, we have the potential to capture nearly 250 gallons of water. We just this weekend experienced a tropical storm, Tropical Storm Bonnie. We had at least 3 inches of rain here on site, and as you can see, this rain garden is bone dry, and it stopped raining less than 24 hours ago. The Carolina Rain Garden Initiative is really there to provide the tools for somebody who's interested in having a rain garden in their home landscape. So whether if you would like to do a rain garden yourself, then you can check out the Virtual Rain Garden, which is a series of installation videos that will lead you step by step through the process of installing a rain garden. If you would like to identify a professional to install one for you, our Rain Garden for Professionals certification program will help to direct you to those individuals. There's also our South Carolina Rain Garden Manual is linked onto this website, as well as the Carolina Yards Plant Database, which will help you identify what plants might work best in your rain garden. And then we also have a link that shows you where some of our demonstration rain gardens are located throughout South Carolina. And these are places where you can go, you can visit, you can see what a rain garden looks like. We can create rain gardens that infiltrate water quickly. They help with your stormwater runoff and your erosion and flooding issues. And they also function as a beautiful landscape feature in your home landscape.